getting the Baron.
Well, when you were in their base with Mord, was your team dead?
Yeah.
Ah.
They like just died. Like I was banging on the inhib, and all of them just died to the Samira, which is why the Samira was so low. I don't know. And that's why I targeted her first, because I knew that if I get at least one or two Qs on her, then she would at least die. I didn't care about the Morgana at all. Because I was more afraid of that Skarner. If that Skarner pulled me into the turrets and I was stunned. GG.
You didn't, I don't even think you ulted, did you?
And in the beginning, I ulted the Samira.
Oh, okay.
It doesn't look like it, but it pops the barrier around. When you look at the replay. So yeah, I ulted her, killed her, and then I was worried about the Skarner. And then I thought for sure I was dead. It was like an afterthought when I got super low on health. I was fighting the Twisted Fate. And then I was like, oh yeah, I have a W, that can at least give me a shield.
I think in this is gonna be a forgotten game.
This looks like a Dawnbringer game for me.
Okay, no one else is going forgotten. This is good.
This guy's going simple. Here he has an Irelia, a Dirty Senna, and a Pike.
That did not go as planned. Nope. Is somebody taking veins or some shit? No one's even taking veins. His name is God of Men. Okay. He lost. What a god. Oh, he's taking my veins and my thrashes. Why? Part of me kind of wants to pivot to the home. But I don't know how to do this. I haven't even seen that movie yet. Nah, I'm just gonna let it go. Let's get out of there.
Dawn is coming.
I'd rather have you. There's a vein.
On wings of night.
I haven't seen a heck or nothing yet. I haven't even seen another ranger yet.
Hello.
Very glad I had my stretch there, but it did not seem to do as I had intended. Thanks a lot, Fresh.
Well, if you pull my Soraka.
That was great. He had one job. Protect Vayne. Okay.
Ooh,
so. Get this, right? I got a sparring glove, so it makes my IE for my Vayne. And then I got a Needed to the Arch Rod and a Recurve Bow.
Nice. But. Grab this Fist of Fairness.
Then the gold items, one of them was a Rage Blade. So I think we'll stick with that. I'm gonna put this onto her. I'm going to pick up the ash.
No one escapes
and
switch my
out that. I don't think I wanna Rage Blade the go.
Oh, that shield.
I think I might.
Harry Jam is running hell.
Okay. Not too sure about the whatchamacallit.
Abominations. Not like that.
Do I want? You know, I think. Nah. We're definitely going for that. Don't switch from the plane.
I got a spatula.
And you got a spatula?
No.
Oh. For Dawn Guards. That's great. Or you can make a leash. Oh no, that's a Hellion now. Are you planning on using it for Dawn Guards?
Yeah.
Why didn't you, spatula and then pop off the rubber thunder.
Yeah, and that stuff I didn't know it worked.
Kled! Oh, Kled is so strong! Warmog Kled. Oh, Hellion just got destroyed.
Yeah.
What was the damage on it?
I knocked this dude out.
I don't think I. Yep, nope, didn't knock anybody out yet.
Let's see. Did the karma really do anything? No. It's not really doing anything either, though.
I'll take out some stuff. You know, I don't care if this stuff went out of it, to be honest. I don't care if this stuff went either. Where am I fresh?
Thank you.
Let's go.
They even,
the hell's that item that makes people go in the air? Zephyr? Yeah.
Zephyr.
Yeah, Zephyr'd my misfortune too at the start.
Great.
Me too. Maybe move you out a little bit though, so Vayne can actually shoot somebody. Let's take this off of you. Put this on you. This on you. This on you. That on you. Switch it. Oh, it gave me a Zeke's Herald. Let's go. Deadly.
You wrecked me last time. I think I won this one now. Yeah, I won this one.
Nice. Oh, let's go. All right. Oh, we're both tied at 10. Can I just get more veins, please?
Nice.
Nope, no veins. I don't have any more like single items, but nope.
Let's see. Tier 8 Dawnbringer, 120% of maximum health.
Yep. That's a lot of HP.
Good place. But I got two knights too.
Jesus. The question is though, will it be enough? Will all the healing matter?
It mattered against Helldiver.
Yo, I got another Zeke's Herald.
Ow.
I don't know, just gave me another Zeke's Herald. Say this, I ain't gonna go there.
Get rid of that 2-3.
All the healing in the world. Oh no! No, the karma! The karma! Troy, the counter chickens before they hatch. Just desserts coming right up. Since we're gonna be ready to be out anyway, might as well just take all the Teemos I can get. Alright, I think I'm gonna do something dumb here. Maybe.
What's that? Pick it up. It's okay, I'll put it on my bench so that way you can see it.
Kill the Gwen, kill the Gwen, kill the Gwen! My ass! Ooh, no, top two, let's go!
I'm bagging
him. Woo!